You can find the parallel combination of resistances R1, R2, R3 in the regulator switches of your fan. Just let us take an example here. The first button, it works like a circuit breaker. The second button, it is related to resistance 1. It supplies the current to the motor of the fan through resistance 1. Similarly, button 3, it supplies the current to the motor through resistance 2. And similarly, button 4, it supplies the current to the motor through resistance 3. Now, let us try to understand this through circuit diagram here. Now, you see here. These are like plug keys. When you press the button, it is inserting the plug key. Similarly, just you see, when the voltage is constant, 220 volt. Now, you see, when we press this button, it breaks the circuit. When we press the second button, that is numbered 1, it supplies the current to the motor of the fan through resistance 1, that is R1. Current will be I1. In the same way,